Alerts about SCAR activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet?
What do you think?
Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years, to discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly.
This device here.
Doesn't look like something the Shaper's made. I don't read anything from it.
It seems to be inert. I'll look around and see if I can figure it out.
Are you hearing that? Who is that?
Dominion. I should have guessed.
I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Could we use it?
You have to know how to activate it.
There's a Dominion camp close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there.
Why are the Dominion here? How could they know about... Oh.
What did you do?
I sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then. Figure out what the Dominion know about the Ruin and the Manifold.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before a door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps.
Thank you. the Cygnus is in here.
Hang on. The Dominion have secured it. Stand by while I decrypt this.
Both the signets. Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. There's probably Dominion in here. Anyway, I don't sense any other Dominion nearby. You should be locked safely in the chamber.
Excellent. You can explore in peace.
In here, but there's some kind of barrier around it.
It's linked to the entire Shaper structure for some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed. you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
Got it. On my way back.
I can't believe it. We did it. See you soon.
Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah. Interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh?
Hmm.
Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it.
Probably.
Okay. Less. There. Okay. You hit that switch? Hit it again?
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah. This is here, I mean, the connections are right. Ah, I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to...
Matthias?
Well, this is... new. Incredible.
Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or... multiplication. Oh, we've been multiplied?
This is total scorp drop.
Wait, 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 this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he
cleaved in threes, what happened?
Division. Of course, an inverse function of...
The manifold divided you.
I don't like this. Physical multiplication, psychic division. A personality split three ways.
No! No, no! It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this!
The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier.
I'm not sure.
We have to go check. Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
But trouble's my middle name.
No, it's Arrow.
Guys, focus!
It's Arrow.
Go!
You're right, buddy.
Oh.